I told you to leave me alone.
Yeah, but then you told me not to.
Like, it's great. Like, we're in love.
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you speaking to me or sleeping with someone else?
Like, we're in love?
I
know you
like this. I like you, Tom.
You don't love me?
Bullshit. I just don't want to.
But you're not the only one that gets a say in this! I do too!
I don't know.
I know. I've known since like the very beginning that I love you.
You let me sacrifice myself for you!
And you? You weren't worth it.
I can't do this, Elena. When I first heard
that you moved on quicker than I could ever, you know that hurt. So you put me in a position where I have to defend you again.
How together are they?
Chuck would never do this to me.
I don't understand. What's holding you back?
Because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Well, that's the problem.
One thing.
What do you have to say to me?
I love you. Could you tell me where'd you
get the nerve? Yeah, you could say Boss is the worst thing you'd ever do would be to me. But I don't really
care how bad it hurts when you went up there on your own.
I'm just a distraction.
And I'll give it all up. What did you think would happen? I'll give it all up for you. What did you think would happen?
Suddenly your eyes can fall it back. Could you tell me
where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could I won't do it. All that we had,
but I don't really care. I won't, not when I've spent my entire life loving you.